That's
welcome to Meditation Lounge and to this sound immersion. And we're gathered here in the International Garden of Peace, and I think all of us are very mindful that while this is a very peaceful place, there are many parts of our planet that are not so peaceful. Many of our sisters and brothers in other nations who are going through a distressing time. And so as we gathered here, creating a particular field of resonance, know that we are connected with all life around the planet through resonance. And we may feel the joy and the pain of everyone on the planet. And conversely, whatever we put out from here will touch everyone on the planet as well, to some degree. And so I wanted to preface the evening by saying that, because we are in one world. What affects our sisters and brothers affects us. One earth, one humanity. Relationship or resonant relationship with ourselves, with others, and the world around us. And today we have DeAnna and Kelly, who are going to create a field of resonance and invite us in to an experience. And it's a fresh evening in the Ojai Valley, and all of you look as though you've got your blankets. So I'd love to hand over to DeAnna and Kelly to take you into this sound immersion. Thank you.
Thanks, Mike.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, DeAnna.
That's okay. That's pretty good. We're going to try it again, though. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
I think we can do a little bit better. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
There we go. There we go. Welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna, and I am one third of Trinity of Sound. We have our sister in the middle. She's not here with us tonight, Karina. She is on the mend, but we send her some love. And this is Kelly to my right, and we're always excited and look forward to Fridays. Like, this is a big thing for us, and we love being able to serve in this way. So thank you for being here. So I guess I gotta do the housekeeping.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so it's because Karina usually does that. So how many people have ever attended a sound bath? Okay, so we have some vets. How many people tonight is your first sound bath? Raise your hand nice and tall and proud. Okay, beautiful. How many people, this is your first sound bath on the mount? Okay, beautiful. How many people, this is your first time on the mount? This is good to know. Okay. And I'm seeing if I forgot anything. Okay. So welcome, welcome. Whether this is your first time to the Mount, welcome. If it is your first sound bath, welcome. If you are a returner, welcome back. We're just so happy to have you. So if you have your phone with you, we invite you to go ahead and turn it on silent and or airplane mode at this time. And since there's a lot of people who've attended a sound bath before, as you all know, sound baths, we will have a lot of different sounds that will be holding and swirling and supporting the space tonight. And so some of the sounds will be more grounding. Some will be more ethereal and light. And depending on what's played and what tone is resonating, it may bring up some different emotions for you. And so one of the things that we invite you to do is just to continue to breathe and be with the sound and allow the sound to be the medicine for tonight. Michael said something that was so beautiful about right resonance. And one of the things that we like to say is that each and every one of us has a note that we're always sounding, whether we are aware of it or not. We are sounding a note. And so although Kelly and I are playing these instruments, the truth is every person out here this evening is contributing to the sound. So thank you. Thank you for being here. So at this time, we are going to just take a few moments to look around, because we like to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person we're in the space with, so we can know who we're journeying with for the next hour. And then we'll also invite you to do the same. Okay? But we're going to do it first so we can connect with every person out here. Okay? All right. So we'll start. Thank you for the smiles. Thank you. Beautiful. Hey, Joey. Thank you for the smiles, the namastes, the head nods. Really appreciate you. And now we invite you to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with someone you haven't had a chance to connect with. So we have our groups that we came with, and some of us came by ourselves, but just give yourself a moment to see who is in the space with you. Who are you with? You can throw them a thumbs up. You can be like, hey, you know, namaste, peace sign, a heart. You know, whatever feels good and natural, you can wave, throw them a smile, be like, I see you, whatever feels good. Because the truth is, we will never gather together like this again. This is the only time this group of people will be here. So let's just do another round, like really take it in. Like, let's take in this beauty that's on the Mount right now. Yeah, let's get comfortable. We're going to be family for the next hour. Well, we're already family, but you know what I mean. Sound family. We have some more family coming in. Let's smile at them. Yes, let's wave to our family as they come in. Welcome. We're just connecting with each other, so you're right on time. Wonderful. Wonderful. So once you've had a chance to just connect with a few people in the space, I invite you to close your eyes. Taking three nice, rich, long, slow, deep, juicy breaths at your own pace. And with each inhale, really imagine those lungs just opening and expanding and really just filling up with this beautiful pranic energy. And on the exhale, imagine yourself just letting it all go, really contracting that belly, seeing if you can get that belly to kiss the spine before you reach for that next breath. Feeling the earth beneath you. seeing if you can tune in to that soft yet steady thud of your heart. The original drum, the heart, and that amazing heartbeat that announced that you were coming. Seeing if you can feel the warmth of your breath against the top of your lip as you exhale. Starting to really anchor and presence yourself in this moment. Continuing to breathe, and with each inhale and each exhale, feel yourself just going deeper and deeper into the inner chamber of your heart. While in that chamber, I invite you to ask yourself, what am I in need of in this moment? Consulting the wisdom of that heart, what am I most in need of? Or what would I love to receive? Continuing to breathe, nice, long, slow, deep breaths in and out through the nose. And once you have what it is that you would love to receive or something that you are in need of, I want you to imagine that you are releasing it to the wind. Kind of like a feather. Allowing those intentions to be carried by the wind, which beautifully enough is starting to pick up, to carry those intentions where they will be held and supported. Just like we said earlier, each of us has a note or a quality or intention that we kind of exude naturally. And when we look at our beautiful planet and this world, if you could gift this world with something, what would that be? If you could represent a specific quality that you feel this world needs at this moment, what would that be? And once you have that, I invite you to speak it aloud into this container. Because as Michael said earlier, in some way, that quality, that intention, that prayer will be felt. So once you have that word or that phrase, I invite you to speak it into the field, knowing that it is a part of this beautiful sound experience. So I'll start. Curiosity. And if there are other words that you're like, yeah, I'm going to throw that in the mix, just go right ahead.
Grace.
Grace. I heard tolerance. I heard peace, celebration, love, beauty, and wisdom. A little joy. Kindness. And I want you to take that word and I want you to see that intention just draped in your favorite color. And I invite you to send it out around the world. If there's someone you have in mind, someone who comes to heart, send it to them before it goes off to somewhere else. But really imagine that intention really clothed in this beautiful color swirling around the planet, bringing that kindness and celebration and curiosity and tolerance and love all over the world from right here on the mount. See it dancing and jumping and delighting. And once it's made a couple of rotations, see it swirling around you. Because as the law says, what you give, you receive. Feel it swirling around you as it holds you and connects and roots down into the heart of Gaia. And staying in this space, as Kelly guides us in breath work and vocal toning.
So keeping our eyes closed and maybe placing a hand over our heart and the other on the earth, if that feels right. We're just going to really settle into our bodies right now. We're going to feel into the space within us and around us. We're just going to be breathing through the nose for a little bit, and then we're going to be making some vocal group tonings together by humming. So first, let's just start with a long, deep inhale through the nose, and you're pulling in the energy from the earth into your body, expanding your belly, holding it for a moment, and exhaling back down into the earth. These are powerful, long, deep breaths. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, holding for a moment, releasing back down into the earth. Inhaling again into your belly from the earth, creating more space with every inhale. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into the belly, and this time expand the chest. Create a little space in your heart center. If you need to move your shoulders, loosen up a little bit, pull up tall, and exhale back down into the earth. This time deeper than before. Inhale again into the belly, opening up the heart center, pulling up through the crown of your head. And when you exhale, visualize the energy going out the crown of your head. Now, this time inhale, you're pulling from above your head down into your body, through your crown, through your third eye, through your throat, through your heart center, your solar plexus, into your belly. And exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again, long, deep, and slow, very strong inhale. Pulling it in your belly. Opening up the chest, feeling the energy swirl around your heart center, and exhaling out the crown of your head. Visualize this as it's happening. Pull the energy in from above the crown of your head. Pull it down through your heart center and into your belly where it swirls around. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, into your heart center, and out the crown of your head. Inhaling from above your head, down to your heart center and to your belly. Exhaling into the earth. Keep this cycle of breath going, being very present and feeling the sun on your face, the wind against your skin. With each inhale and exhale, we're expanding our auric field. See if you can sense that. Now, after your next inhale, your entire exhale will be a hum. So a long, deep inhale, and then hum on the exhale. Hum. Continue with the cycle. Inhale again and hum on the exhale. Hum. Hand is still on your heart. Notice how you can feel your entire body vibrating. Next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Take a long, deep inhale. Hold it for a brief moment. Exhaling back down into the earth. When you're ready, you can lay down or you can continue to stay seated. You can keep humming and mawing or be silent. Notice what you feel right now. What does it feel like to be you? Thank you.
like the sun. And just shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun. Just shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun, like the sun, like the sun. So shine your light on me. Shine your light. Like the sun, and just shine your light on me, shine your light like the sun.
Begin to bring your awareness back to your body temple. Beginning to bring some movement into the body temple, wiggling your toes and your fingertips. rotating your wrists and your ankles. For those of you who are still lying down, go ahead and stretch those arms overhead. Most of us are sitting up and bundled. Everyone, just I invite you to go ahead and extend those arms up towards the heavens, really getting a good stretch in the body. And then slowly allow your hands to cascade through your field, seeing if you can feel an expansion. Taking a moment to look at the beautiful beings around you. Then we're going to take those arms and open them up to the sides, nice and wide. And then we're going to bring them in and give ourselves a nice tight squeeze. Go ahead and caress those shoulders. And then we're going to open the arms up again. Hug yourself really tight one more time. Telling yourself how grateful you are for yourself. And then this time, we're going to open those arms wide one more time. And if you came here with someone, go ahead and squeeze the person you came with. And if you came here by yourself, squeeze yourself again. And as you're squeezing that person, I want you to look at them and say, shine your light like the sun. We're going to say it again. Shine your light like the sun. And we're going to sing it this time, okay? And it goes a little something like this. Shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun. Got it. One, two, ready, and one.
Shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Yeah, and if you want to look at someone while you sing it to make it more personal, go ahead, one more time. And
shine your light on me.
Y'all sound good.
Shine your light like the sun.
And let's just keep saying like the sun. Shine like what?
Like the sun.
Yeah, no matter how dark it gets in the world, we're going to commit to shine like what?
Like the sun.
Yeah. One more time. One, two, ready, and
like the sun.
Excuse me. I need some water. I just want to say on behalf of Trinity of Sound, we just want to say thank you all so much for being here with us, for lending your voices, for lending your presence, for allowing your unique individual expression to be felt tonight. We definitely feel the celebration, the peace, the love, the joy, the beauty, the power that you all are emanating. And just remember, when you feel like, what can I do at this time? Just go in and think of that intention and send it out. It may not seem like much, but if everybody did that in their own respective corners, it will be felt. So you are significant. You are important. And it's a reason why we are all here at this time. So let us do our best to hold that energetic frequency of love and oneness in all that we do. So on behalf of Meditation Mount, staff, board of directors, Trinity of Sound, those who will come into this space next week and feel something because you all are here, I just want to say thank you. And may you have a beautiful week. May you travel safely. And thank you for allowing us this honor of ushering you in sound. Have a happy Friday.
Thank you.
That was great.